Cows are the ultimate recyclers, which helps make our farm more sustainable.
It's a simple cycle. The crops that are grown are fed to the cows, which create a natural fertilizer with their manure. The manure is placed back on the fields, which in turn grows more crops for the cows. Much of what we feed the cows is grown on land that surrounds the barn. Manure is collected via flush system and stored in ponds behind the barn. The ponds are cleaned out twice a year. They use two systems to stir the water in the manure. Seen here is a remote-controlled pontoon agitator. The other system is a PTO-driven agitator that is immersed in the pond. An 8-inch line is laid through ditches and culverts to get to the field that we need to be at. The manure can be pumped up to 3 miles away. The implement on the tractor injects the manure water slurry into the ground approximately 8 inches deep at a rate of 13,000 gallons per acre. Specialized technology inside the tractor helps to monitor the rate of application as well as a map of the field. Adding manure to the field both increases nutrients in the field as well as provides additional organic matter, which helps make our farm more sustainable.